The split toning panel allows you to add color into the highlights and or the shadow areas. This is oftentimes used to stylize photographs, but you can also use it to correct the color in either the highlights or the shadows as well. Here I'll show a brief overview of how it works. First, you select a color. I'll just click on a yellowish color there in the highlights, and then you choose how saturated you want it to look. I tend to keep the saturation at a very low setting when I'm adding a nice subtle split toning effect. For the shadows, it's the same way. Just choose a color and then add some saturation. And if I toggle this, you can see it's adding just a very subtle effect. If I wanted to increase the effect, I would just intensify that saturation. The balance setting gives preference to the colors in the shadows or the highlights. So you'd move it to the left to intensify the shadow colors, which is in this case blue, or you'd move it to the right to intensify that yellowish green that I have there for the highlights. You can also change the color in either the highlights or the shadows just by clicking on that color box.